Smap. Okay, I may have lied when I said we had time for another game. Oh, I should... Wouldn't struggle picking up menus. That's what I thought. Like, I don't know why menu stuff would be tied to server actions. But there were two people that were saying that. Waiters. Yeah, for it to be server lag, it would have to be like every time you click on something in a menu, it sends and receives a message to the server, which seems like an absurd way of doing anything, but it also seems crazy that you would have to do any kind of anti-cheat stuff over menu selections, but... like, that's just not the point where you would validate things. It's client-related, but why would anti-cheat care about you, like, clicking on a thing to start to try to place it? Failed layer yet. Oh, 2 mana for this now. Okay, well, whoops. I would hope that they're able to fix it, but yeah, I don't know. Yeah, it says trigger on new round, not trigger on survival. Doesn't that mean you just always get the 5? are murdering. Some of these back. Hey, Nucrium, thanks for the raid. Welcome, everybody. Hope your stream went well. That is a lot of stuff. Might need some walls. That. Please? Game, please. Looks like they did not break through to here. Less threatening than I thought. Doing a great job of eliminating people. Gates of Hell. This turn looks great. Is that to get blown up? Mana, I guess. We are holding again. What are these? Ringed Mortar. Some of the towers. What do these do? These give econ. They do not much though. a stern look here. I want another Demon Fortress. Keep doing this. Trigger on the round. Maybe just not play this and try to remove it. Get a new faith. Another good tower in the deck. Yeah, like, we're overrunning, but their econ buildings are far enough away that we're not killing their econ buildings. Layer of wall. Fortress that I can destroy. I've got so much stuff. Getting plus 500 here. Might as well be buying some walls. Not like that, but I believe you are dying. You're not quite dying. Discard the Fox Den. Skip the Lizard. Probably discard the Forest Spirits too. Okay, we're finally getting sent some bigger stuff. Okay, we've played all our cards. We have sent some demons. We are running you over, I think. You seem okay for now. But we're still ramping. Let's not cap our gold out. One v one. Submit. Sent anything. I guess that's kind of awkward. Oh, hey, Kirito. Thanks for the raid! Welcome, everybody. Hope your stream went well. Please. Clicks. Go through! Go through! The game's fun. I wish it controlled better. There's a bunch of little things that definitely should be in the game, like hotkeys for option selections. And then some annoyances with like inputs not being processed properly and input lag. Which I've been told is not just on my end. Apparently this is a consistent issue for everyone. Is there a game mode with way longer round timers? I don't think there's a multiplayer mode. There's the single player. The time pressure makes the inputs getting eaten worse, but I feel like even if you're not under time pressure, it gets very frustrating. Oh, I need to... walls. No! I'm wasting money. Every other input. It's every other input. Oh. only input on even frames. Honestly, I would believe it if that was the issue. I don't know how that ends up being the issue, but if there was a patch note that said fixed issue where you could only... where a game only accepted input on even frames, I would believe you. I wouldn't even doubt it. Fluid Spectres. So we'll start making another wall. Hope this will get fixed. I'm with you. I don't remember it being this bad in the demo, but I also didn't play that many hours in the demo. I think I only got to play, like, two multiplayer games at all. I guess. Get more spells. I want these down to Crystal Crush, please. Wait, nope, I want this Crystal Crush down. Structures hard. So we're getting plus 800 around. Enough to break through. We haven't gotten rid of any of our, like, we are still ramping pretty aggressively. Yeah, but this time I haven't discarded things that I need for a late game. They just don't send, and we don't get these popped. It's a little bit awkward. They have sent. Sudden Death should also probably kick in a little more aggressively than it does. Like, maybe this is on us for not having more good late game spells in our deck, but... I don't know, I don't really want to make my early game worse. And it's not like we're losing here, it's just... taking forever to clean up. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we're scaling better. It's just gonna take a while. Can I? Please? Oh, clicking these tower updates every turn. Chalice of Faith is big. I guess I want another Chalice of Faith. So that we can get more consistent mana. I didn't get anything out about making these walls. Okay, we have one. Cool. Yeah, Tower of Faith seems great. Let's determine how much of each card you draw and when. You have a hand size, and you draw to your hand size. Like, every time you play a card, you draw to your hand size. But your deck doesn't...